Yo, what's up mga kulisip? In this kind of weather, it's really good to sip a hot soup. So join me to cook bulalaw. We were gonna cook beef bulalaw. Alright, let's get it on. So I wash the meat with a clean water and I let them to boil until the impurities come out. Then after that, I will remove the impurities. This is not good to our health. So imagine guys, if these impurities we're gonna intake to our body, I don't know what is the result. Okay, I will let them boil until the meat is tender. I put a lot of water because the meat and the bone is really hard. Alright, see, after 1 hour, our meat is like this. I will continue to cook tomorrow. You will see the result what I'm doing that. It's so windy outside and it's cold. Can't wait to sip the soup of our bulalaw. It's in the morning. You will see what happened to our cold bulalaw. So now I will remove that kind of fat. Like I'm telling you, this is not good to our body. So we have to remove them. Alright, and after I remove those kind of fats, I will add the spices like onion and black peppercorn. Then after that, I will show you what kind of vegetable that we were gonna put later on. So we have bok choy, we have diced potato, and the green beans. See you later on, we were gonna eat outside in my balcony. The weather is so good and cold. After 30 minutes, this is our bulalaw. See, the water is reduced already and it looked like the meat is so tender. So I put potato and the salt, and after 4 minutes I will gonna add our green beans. Let them boil for another 2 minutes and we will gonna add our bok choy. Oh yeah, bok choy, it's so good and rich in fiber. You know what I'm saying? And after 1 minute, let it boil. This bulalaw is ready to eat. Join me with our beef bulalaw. Happy eating!